Okay, how is this a gift idea? How about a new car that also gives money back to an important community charity? Joining us to tell us more about the Share the Love program is Ryan McNally, General Sales Manager of McNally-Balise Subaru, along with Dr. Phyllis Dennery, Pediatrician in Chief and Medical Director for Hasbro Children's Hospital. Good morning, folks.
Good morning.
Good to have you here. Ryan, this is a great event. Everybody knows Subaru. Everybody hears the commercial, Share the Love. Tell us about the campaign.
Between now and the 2nd of January, if you buy or lease a new Subaru, Subaru of America is going to give $250 to charity. It's pretty easy. You're going to buy a car and you're going to participate in giving money to a great cause.
And I was asking you just a few seconds ago how business was as far as Subaru, and business is good.
Business is great, and you can go buy one of the best cars that money can buy and give to a great local cause.
Yeah, so how did you guys decide to, obviously there are so many different charitable organizations, so many great organizations that the money can go to. How did you guys decide Hasbro?
Well, there's so many great causes out there, everyone knows that, but we sat down and brainstormed as a team, and we couldn't think of a better cause than helping kids that need help. And these guys do such a great job.
They do. And Doctor, for you, a lot of people know all of the great work that Hasbro Children's Hospital does. You drive by that hospital all the time, you know all of the great work. But this money will go a long way at the hospital, correct?
Absolutely. The Share the Love is a great name because it tells you how much their heart is in the right place at the McNally-Balise Subaru. So for us, children's hospitals do a lot of things, take care of kids, but it's not only what happens on the medical side. It's all the activities that are needed to make sure that family feels comfortable, the child feels safe, and that when they go back home, they get the services they need. So we're integrally involved with the community. We actually, 90%+ of the kids who are hospitalized in the state of Rhode Island come to Hasbro Children's Hospital. And with a gift of, our community gift like this, it's an extraordinary opportunity for us to support some of the programs that don't really get funded by, the government or the insurances.
Because not only do we know the medical care that the hospital does, but there's also crayons and iPads and everything else,
sure,
just to keep these kids busy while they may be going through treatment or their families.
Absolutely. It's supporting the family, supporting their spirit when they're going through tough times, giving them the opportunities to relax and to see a variety of things get information on our networks, that we teach them things so that they're more prepared to stay healthy.
Well, that's a great thing that you folks are doing. So thanks so much for doing that. Thanks to McNally-Balise and all the great work that Hasbro does each and every day to take care of the kids here in Rhode Island and actually all over New England.
Absolutely.
So best of luck to you. And if you would like more info on how to share the love, you can head to roadshow.com.